LAURENT ROBINSON, wide receiver Illinois State, goes to Atlanta.
Welcome to Atlanta, where the players play, and we ride on them things like every day. Big beats hit streets, see gangsters roaming, and parties don't stop till 8 in the morning.
Welcome to Atlanta, where the players play, and we ride on them things like every day. Big beats hit streets, see gangsters roaming, and parties don't stop till 8 in the morning.
Now the party don't start till I walk in, and I usually don't leave. Till the thing is, but in the meantime, in between time, you work your thing, I work mine. I've been putting it down here since 8.
What do we know about him?
He's got good size and he can run and he's very athletic, making the tough catch in traffic, something he's approved he can do. But against Minnesota and Iowa State, he did a good job, so he wasn't just a product of the 1AA competition. The kid, as I said, at 6'2", 197 pounds, ran a 4.38 at the combine, vertical nearly 40 inches. But again, will he be intimidated against those safeties, those corners that will be more physically gifted, obviously, than the cornerbacks and defensive backs he worked against at the collegiate level? So I think, again, catching the football in traffic will be a third or fourth option. That's the best scenario. Can he develop into a third or fourth option for the Atlanta Falcons and Michael Vick?
Bobby Petrino likes those bigger receivers. We know that they've spent draft picks on Michael Jenkins, on Roddy White. They've got Joe Horn in there. But Hugh Jackson was their offensive coordinator. You know, he was in Cincinnati when you picked up receivers like TJ Houshmandzadeh and Chris Henry in later rounds. And certainly Paul Petrino is Bobby's brother, receivers coach, great receivers coach. I think they expect production out of those receivers they have used those number one picks on in the
past. And they will get production out of him at some point in time. Joe Horn's there to mentor him. They brought Joe in to mentor the other guys. So this is a good start to something special in Atlanta.